from the track to Main Street to the motorway. We've seen how simulation is preparing us for the road ahead and helping us reach the future of mobility faster than we could have ever imagined. But what about the places where there are no roads? Well, prepare to get a little mud on your boots, because today we're miles from the comforts of the design lab to see how simulation is taking us off the beaten path.